a skin biopsy.
Yes.
We're all part of the natural world. We affect so much more than we think we do. The air currents we create when we walk through a room, you smell somebody's perfume, it hits memory banks. Oh, I don't like that perfume. Or I like that perfume. All those things affect us. This one took me a week to get to bottom notes because the moisture wasn't into the fruit yet.
Thank you.
But that's what pops up.
Yeah.
I mean, you didn't design that.
No, nothing. This is purely everyday diagnostic work.
Yeah.
You're looking through microscope and something like this comes. This is due to reflux. The blood vessels are congested. Mm-hmm. This is blood. And it looks like Yoda from the Star Wars. This is skin. and it took the shape of a parrot. That is another breast duct. Remember I showed you?
Similar, yeah.
Long duct is dividing into two. It looks like a diver getting ready to take a dive.
It does. You can see the head of the diver and the legs and the fins and yes. Yeah.
Wow.
Head. So arm. Doesn't it look like a praying man?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Like you see his back here?
Mm-hmm.
Tracy is actually puppy sitting in a cage. It looks like a balloon going in the air.
Usually bottle and line.
The one that's not for sale. That one.
Yeah. Bottle and line.
Yeah. Right there.
I'm talking to you. When I start talking about it, I'm just telling you what.